a lot of these environmental risk factors, everything from air pollution to pesticides, are inhaled. And we think that these pollutants are bypassing our normal protective air mechanisms of the brain and entering through the front door, our noses, if you will. And so we know that with Parkinson's, one of the earliest features of the disease is loss of smell. And we know 95% of people with the disease, the pathology is first found in the smell center of the brain, right behind our nose and behind our eyes, before it spreads to the circuits of the brain that are responsible for causing the tremor or the slowness that are characteristic of the disease. So
wow,
Parkinson's,
like COVID takes the smell away. Is there any?
Well, that's part of the concern is that, you know, our viruses and other things can enter in through our nose. Now, COVID, we don't think enters the brain. We think it affects the blood flow to different parts of the brain that causes some of the symptoms associated with long COVID. But there have been some viruses in the past that might have been linked to Parkinson's, but most of it's due to environmental pollutants, paraquat, certain pesticides, air pollution, and a very common dry cleaning chemical called trichloroethylene or TCE that's linked to the disease.